If you win, you advance. If you lose, you go to the house. And there's where being bigger and stronger helps you out. But
that one didn't seem to faze Bianca Belair at all.
One arm, scoop slam by Sage Beckett. Running elbow could be a big difference maker. Both legs are hooked, and Belair kicking out quickly. Maybe out of desperation. That's an interesting, the hair has got me mesmerized of Bianca Belair.
Better stand back.
That's an interesting element to this matchup. Let's see if it comes into play as this one materializes. Nice. Drop kick from the track star. Crawling, quickly got a cover. Oh, right hand, right in the ribs. And, oh, look at this. Belair able to trip Beckett on her way out of town. Great elevation. You just see the naturalness of Bianca Belair and the things she does. Big splash. Bianca Belair does these, the most amazing athletic maneuvers effortlessly.
Well, the thing is, she has been able to take that experience that she has in that high-level athletic competition and just transfer it right over. She is ahead of the game and so new here. What a career. I cannot wait to watch her develop.
It's just hard to coach the natural strength, speed, quickness, hand and eye coordination. And as you mentioned, Lita, the focus, the determination.
For it's sure. I mean, you don't coach that. It's just there. You just see it. Ooh.
That has caught Belair, who rolls completely through out of the predicament.